welcome, sir. We are happy to help you in any way possible. I hope you enjoy the payment.
Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Could be a sign of depression. My doctor says I need a break. But art doesn't give you any breaks. No.
There goes my next ex-husband.
Okay, let me tell you this one then. I once installed an air horn under my colleague's chair and scared the living crap out of him. I'm literally not hilarious, right?
Mister? Who's the jittery guy over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, Da Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band, who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Miss Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him.
Gee, I guess I should get his autograph.
You don't deserve his autograph. You're just cool for that.
Hey, buddy. Oh, hello.
Look, if you want to get ahead, you need to think. I mean, outside of your box. You know, people who want to make quick money are always making the same mistakes. They also go.
Thank you.
Hey there, you manly man, you.
I am at your service if you need anything.
Wait, I recognize you. You're Ken Morgan. Yeah, they call you the Brick, right? Keith McKenzie, U.S. Attorney's Office, South District. I saw you at the Chelsea Whitmore trial. Your strategy was the brassiest thing I've ever seen. The girl burned a homeless man alive and framed her cheerleading rival. And you got her off on absolute...
Well, you know, come to think of it, my back is aching really badly after that primitive massage.
Rich and exotic. Let me tell you the rest of the story, because it's not until we upgraded the Lioness software that it's been really good.
Hello, sir.
Thank you.
How are you, sir?